one can come up with an entire new list of ideas. But if there is not adequate discipline in the universities, which means or which includes both students and faculty, there is little likelihood of any improvement. As Chancellor, I watch with dismay the state of indiscipline in quite a few universities in the state. And I think it is important for the university administration and for student bodies to act in concert to ensure a proper ambient for progress in the field of higher education.